ladies and gentlemen. It's always good to get a win because wins are hard to come by. And I think that the players did a great job of winning, doing enough that we had to do to win. So I commend them and congratulate them on the win. However, we have a lot to correct in a short period of time as we start tomorrow cleaning this up and then start looking ahead to the next opponent. But I think that we have some guys, some talent in which we can work with, that we can get better. And we can get better all the way around from coaching to players. But we're going to have to get some people healthy because we got a lot of guys beat up right now. And we're going to have to get some guys healthy.
Half an hour, guys came out. Did a pretty good job. We were short field a couple times, saw a little adversity. Sudden change, really responded well. Second half, they switched quarterbacks on us, brought in number eight. Went to more quarterback run stuff. He kind of went down the field on us on a drive. We adjusted on the sideline. And I thought our kids adjusted very well to the changes we did want to make. And then on that long touchdown pass on third down, you know, I told the kids on the sideline, I put them in a bad call. We had a backup safety in there, and you know, that was on me on that long touchdown pass. I put them in a bad situation. But besides that, I thought our kids fought hard. First game of the year, we had a lot of kids go down with cramps, so that's something we definitely got to work on is just getting our kids in better shape and being able to sustain drives as we go on.
Made some big plays in the game. Probably the biggest disappointment I have right now is with our consistency. We weren't consistent enough to be able to win games week after week. And we had trouble with our communication from press box to sideline to field, you know, not anyone's fault, just it showed that we hadn't probably worked on it enough, and at times we were bleeding the clock down to where that should never happen. So there's some corrections to be made, but I think that the positive thing about it all was that we made some big plays at times that allowed us to be able to win the football game.